And
hey, Jesse, how about you put that on the right front?
Oh, was that the wrong shot?
Hand me the right rear?
No.
I thought you were handing me the right rear.
Well, that wouldn't have been good. Y'all get it right
now. We're trying, son.
Yeah, we're going to bolt the right front side of the spring on the right rear. Oh, my Lord. All right, we are back at Bristol for the final night of the Bristol Dirt Nationals. It is night four. $50,000 to win each night, and $2,500 to start each night, and we've made the show three out of three, and we're trying to finish it off and make it four for four. And we're also hoping that things go smoother tonight than they did last night.
They have to. I can't take it.
I mean, they don't have to.
No, I don't have to.
Let's hope so. So hopefully y'all saw the video from last night. If you haven't, go watch it. That was a crazy one. Started the night off with Faithful. She's up there loaded in the trailer. Ran into some issues. Broke a bolt in the yoke in the rear end, so the drive shaft and all came out. Had to switch to the backup car. Had all kinds of obstacles, but we made it through. Got in the show in the B main. Then we ended up 18th last night. So we got a 10th, 22nd, and an 18th. Hopefully, I told them we need to book in this deal with another top 10. So shooting for a good run tonight, right, Joey?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. So we got Matthew Henry's pump and irrigation service on the car for Bristol, and lo and behold, here's Matthew Henry and his kids.
That's my daughter Shay.
Yeah.
And this is Mr. Justin Coley's son.
Okay, nice to meet y'all. Y'all enjoying the racing?
Yes.
Cool deal.
Northeast Georgia. We serve even South Carolina, Oconee County, Atlanta metro area.
Cool deal. Well, if anyone in that area is needing pump and irrigation service, hopefully they'll reach out. And we appreciate y'all being on the car here at Bristol and going forward. And glad y'all came by. Joseph again. Got Overton, Larson. There's Joseph right beside McDowell. Between McDowell and Davenport. It's a good place to be. Okay, this wasn't here a while ago.
Nope.
We thinking we gonna need it?
It did feel good on the drive down. It was doing some
funky
stuff.
Good Lord. Can't nothing go right. Okay, we made our minds up. It's now or never on a transmission swap, so here we go.
I gotta get the this fitting off of here?
Yeah. Attention in the infield. We are about 10 minutes away from opening ceremony and 15 minutes away from opening anthem.
Here comes this one.
Woo, that's hot. As soon as they are done. We are about 10 minutes away from opening ceremony, 15 minutes from the anthem, and 20 minutes from cars on track.
Always something.
Y'all probably got the best YouTube channel ever.
Well, it's a lot of work.
Yes.
Got it, we got it. All right. There's a final look at Jesse. He's quite filthy.
You tell him he owes you. You work hard, man. You're a hard worker.
All right, so Transmissions changed, clutch is bled, should be good to go on that.
We ask that you bring us all back next year, and all God's people said, amen.
Fast qualifying right after this, so hopefully we're in the ballpark.
15.8 is about all we got.
We're the slowest.
Yeah. We're absolutely terrible.
Nah.
What do you do? Maybe we make up some ground here in the heat. I don't know.
Starting 7th in Heat 2, top 4 transfer. Got a bunch of these Hornet LCQs, and then we'll be racing. Hopefully we can make up a spot or two in the heat race. Get a little better starting spot for the B-Main.
Tough field, though. Look, got Kyle Bronson and Devin Moran starting right in front of us. So.
Absolutely.
There's no slouches here. Some of them. there's your B main lineup. We'll roll off third. You got Davenport back there, Winger, Moran, Marler. You got Thornton beside us, Jimmy Owens in front of us. Going 10 laps, and the top six will transfer.
You talking sweet to her?
Please. Hold on for 10 more laps. All right, just want to point it out. We're a little worried that it's going to get too hot.
Yeah.
Our tire choice tonight is a little different than last night. We need it to hold on.
Yep, need it to get us through. And we can get a new, get
a new one. A little bit.
All right, the horn has sounded. It is time.
Almost done.
One more trip to the infield,
one
boys.
Trip.
We gotta go down here. We'll be running our B main and hopefully a main event. That'll be it for the Bristol Dirt Nationals.
Put it down here.
2022. Six transfer. Got to go hard for 10 laps here and stay in the top six. Get in the main event. lights.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Hey, we're in there. $2,500 to start, zero to not. Or tow money, $100 not to start. So. Woo!
Hey, we'll take it.
There ain't no tire left.
Yeah, there. 10-minute clock.
10-minute clock. All right, 10 minutes, boys. Let's go. Yeah, those tires are hot. Dry there. Here. Lock nuts. All right, we did a swap because you got to run marked tires here. They only give you 6 tires a night. One thing we did, our left front is going on our left rear. So that's still a good tire, a lot better tire than what was on there. And now we'll put 2 new ones on the right. And that one, left here, we're swapping these.
Driver is 8 minutes.
8 minutes. 8 minutes. 8 minutes.
they don't ever do it again.
I bet they do. What y'all think? They gonna do it again? And if they do it again, should we come back? You're all, it's like Russian roulette. You know what I mean?
It is.
Probably about the same odds of blowing a tire and knocking the wall down.
Who let the door down? Joseph already
getting
the door.
On air.
Go, go. Oh,
pretty low.
That is not easy to get on and off of there.
Gotcha. All right, getting loaded up. Jonathan had to run and chase down the merch trailer.
I kicked it over there.
So I'm taking the camera to show that we are loading up so y'all get to see all that. Thanks for the reminder, Jesse.
Man, I'm
trying.
Hey, whoop, let me get the transponder.
Yep. Hey, do we get payout tonight?
Hey, somebody hop on the floor and go get that money.
We're out of here.
We're out of here.
See you later, Bristol.
All right, that is a wrap from Bristol. Made all four shows. That was the goal. Come up here, make all four shows, and don't tear anything up. Thank y'all for following along, and we'll be getting back rolling soon. Right now, we got to get back to Milton, Florida, and get this thing, everything put away, cleaned up, and ready for the next one, wherever, whenever and wherever that might be. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, and we will see y'all later. Thanks for watching.